I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
Let's begin with the number of COVID patients in U.S. hospitals reaching a grim milestone, 100,000, the highest level in 8 months. The Department of Health and Human Services says this is due to the highly contagious Delta variant. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, U.S. COVID hospitalizations have more than doubled in the last month. Last week alone, more than 500 people who tested positive for the virus were admitted to hospitals each hour on average. Florida has the highest number of COVID-related hospitalizations, followed by Texas and California. The country's top infectious disease expert, Dr. Anthony Fauci, says COVID could be under control by early next year if more people just get vaccinated.
I would like to appeal to this country, to the people in the country who are not vaccinated, to realize that we have the capability among ourselves to essentially cut down the time frame to getting the end of this pandemic.
According to the CDC, 61% of the U.S. population has received at least one vaccine dose. Let's go to San Francisco, where over 100 people attended a memorial to celebrate the life and legacy of Fil-Am community leader Herman Yambao. Yambao was one of the core leaders of United Players, a violence prevention and youth development organization based in the south of Market. Yambao, who chose not to get vaccinated, became another casualty of COVID-19.
Unfortunately, yes, he was not vaccinated. And if he had gotten vaccinated, I think that would have saved his life. So on behalf of my family, who are all vaccinated, I just want to urge people to get their vaccine because it can save your life.
While many gathered to remember Yambao, a vaccination drive was also held in his honor, with some of those who attended actually getting vaccinated after being moved by his tragic passing.
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website and YouTube page. Stay with us, Kapamilya.